guys, but I'm going to show you how doors work here, especially the fancy ones. So you have Lambo doors. They call these scissor doors because they go straight up like scissors. Fancy. But you get even fancier here with butterfly doors or dihedral doors on the SLR McLaren, hinging up from like a normal door, but they go up obviously like a butterfly. And then my personal favorite on this SLS AMG, gull wing doors. The hinges are up on the roof like a seagull. So three billionaire doors right in a row. Which one's your favorite?